YouTube. Today I'll be showing you one of my science projects I made, and this right here is a homemade Faraday cage. So a Faraday cage is a container meant to contain electronic devices that when there is a electromagnetic pulse of some sort, this should be able to protect all those devices. So I'm going to show you an overview on how I made this and how easy it really is. So the materials you'll need is obviously a metal can of some sort. Right here is like a bird feeder container, seed container that I used to have. Now they're all gone. And also you're gonna need cardboard, and I also added aluminum tinfoil for extra insulation. So yeah, so this will help from solar flares and stuff like that. So the first thing you need to do is this. In order for this to work, you're going to have to make sure that you line the inside of your can or some metal container with cardboard so that none of the devices you put in here actually touch the metal. And after that's completed, see, I made sure I put cardboard on the bottom, sides. Doesn't look that good, but hey, it does the job in making sure that nothing touches anything. And the tricky part is making sure that all the places right here don't have an entrance into the inside of it. You can also line it with some tin foil like I've done here that literally runs through all the way to the bottom. And then for the lid, it's very simple. You just standard lid. I put some cardboard and also line that with tin foil. So yeah, it's just a little science experiment that I conjured up. I honestly don't have a way to test this, but this is just a theory. I'm not guaranteeing that this will work. But if you know a way to test stuff like this, please let me know in the comments. Thank you, and have a good day.